Hello, darlings. How are you doing? I know that we're all experiencing Narnia, the gap. We're going through this gap. We're going through the galactic gap. And we're going to cover today from last time's video, which was on the 20th of January. So we're going to start by looking at the sky from the 20th of January until we're going to go up to the black moon, which is just coming up at the beginning of February in Capricorn. So all the planets, as you know, are inside the north-south node. From April, we've got the north node, which will leave Taurus and move into Aries. So that is the closing of Aleph Tav, and Taurus is ruled by Venus, and Venus rules Libra as well. So the north node is going to move into Aries, high cardinal fire, yellow, Asia, and the tail is going to go from Scorpio into Libra, Omega, high cardinal air. So this is a very big thing on mainstream astrology. For them, it's already Alpha Omega right now for the last 18 months. But we know that what's really happening is to get this feminine axis to replace Scorpio with the Joker, with Jack. We've had the age of Paul. We're finishing the age of Peter. And as the saying in France goes, Pete, Paul, and Jack. So Jack, as we know from the last video, he's being risen from Taurus, rising Taurus as the twins, because we've got this solstice line, which is moving between Gemini and Taurus for the next few years. I think it's until 2040. It's not completely on Taurus yet. It's on the wand of Mer lion. So that's why in Asia, you've got the lion. I'll show you Mer lion Asia. So here he is. Here is the Mer lion with the fish tail. And there are the three needles, as we have in the Isle of Wight. So the three kings. We've now got on the top, the five-pointed star is flipped. So that Capricorn, the goat and the fishtail is being replaced with the Black Madonna and her Dauphin son. So very much Australia, New Zealand, Asia, for the upside down winter summer solstice being flipped. So the North Star, the five pointed star, we go from 12 times 30 to make 360 to 5 times 72 to make 360. So each of those pointed stars is going to be 72 now. So you'll have at the top the Black Madonna and her Dauphin, and at the bottom, the three kings. So this should be Capricorn, and this is what's going on at the moment. Everything is about Jupiter finding a way to bring up his Jack, which is what I'm going to show you now. So let's just carry on and see what's been going on since the 20th. So at that time, we had Mars still in Scorpio and Saturn is right between the fishtail and the goat. And Jupiter is now floating past the fourth musketeer, the hidden unknown soldier, Aquarius. And Jupiter is taking the hold, killing Aquarius. This is the 11th house. This is the axis of Leo and Aquarius. It's the original Babylonian Sphinx, Leo. So in the time of Babylon, Leo was on the ascendant. Now, Leo is the descendant. It's the lion's den on the seventh house. You've now got Leo and you've got former Hulk coming onto the ascendant. So this is why it's so important for Jupiter, the ruler of Pete and Paul, Pisces and Sagittarius, to be on right on that Lamb, thalamus, third eye, because when that falls onto the first house, that's the head, the ascendant. So, and Aries is the original first house, and that means that V in the head. We've got a V in the head for Aries, and we have the V of the sexual organs for Scorpio. Mars rules Scorpio and Aries. So Mars and Venus are responsible for Taurus, Venus, Libra, Venus, and Aries and Scorpio ruled by Mars. And that is the salt, the equinox line and the solstice line is about finding the sun and the moon and that merging and getting us onto the right tropics. Because we, you know, we're no longer on Capricorn, Cancer, we're moving off the mutable, and the tropics should now be Taurus and Scorpio. But as you know, the wheel merges, so fixed and cardinal signs become one, and this is why Aleph Tav is known as the closure. And we've got this north node currently in Taurus. In April, it will be in Aries. So right now, it's in the gap. It's in the gap. The head of the Milky Way snake is right on Medusa, right on Algol. And we've got a new black moon where it will be completely conjunct on Algol. And the tail will be right between this, you know, separation, so that Scorpio never rises again as the true eagle to carry the snake of the lost wisdom, so that Aquarius can carry the all-knowing lost wisdom that we lost in that all that time ago after the Garden of Eden, South America, Mexico. Then we found the wisdom when the sun came into Gemini. All the air signs represent the wisdom, and now we're moving into Aquarius. So it's all about stopping us finding the true wisdom and doing the occult now in this gap. So really, like Narnia, we're all covered in snow. We've got all the frost back after a good 5-day, five-pointed star, completely clear sky, absolutely incredible cold days. And that was part of that journey of Mercury making it back into Sagittarius to show that it's really Jupiter's home that gives us the sunshine. And now we've got the sun in Capricorn, where, you know, we're getting all the cold. This is the original Ice Queen and Narnia, Aslan going on. And we've got all the trucks coming up. So this is all the Sagittarius. This is all the Wild Horsemen, the Buffalo Bills, the Cowboys, the Truckers. And I'm going to be taking you through all the millions of posts I've been doing about it all. I had no idea that people wouldn't get that this is what I've been talking about. This is the Mad Hatter's party. This is Sagittarius is the teapot. Altair is the rotating star. It's, you know, this is D-Day. This is Ezekiel, the wheels within wheels. This is the spin. This is the Mad Max rising. Here's the wolf. So, you know, this is a passage for us to get through the fog, to get through the fog, to get through this Jack Frost. Okay, so on the 20th, Jupiter here, we know Neptune is at the end of Aquarius before hitting here in 2023, North Node in Taurus, and Venus still going retrogrades on top of Noonkey, and she will be stationary and moving forward for this black moon coming up on the 2nd or the 1st of February, we'll see in a second. and Mercury. So Mercury on the 20th was still in Capricorn. Okay, don't do that. Why is it doing that? Okay, well, that is little Mercury just there. So let's see, moving forward, 21st, 22nd, Mars still in Sagittarius, 23rd, 24th. And this was a big day. Okay, let's get Mercury up here because they don't want to shoot Mercury's up to tricks. There's Mercury. So go back a bit because we had the five-pointed star is the head of the goat. And here we have Mercury retrograde conjunct the sun. And I'll be showing you images that I've got up for that. So that was a big day. That was the crowning of their making Capricorn into their Mer lion. And Jupiter is in that axis of the 11th, 5th house of the Sphinx and the pyramids of Giza. Saturn is the ruler of all this area. This is North America. This is where we've got the rising of the truckers. And the Canadian flag is the Fleur de Lys. It's the maple flower, which is just like the shamrock, the Irish. It's the Fleur de Lys. It's the three kings. So we're being hung upside down. They want to keep their three kings, and they're rising the fake king, the Dauphin, and the Black Madonna. This is Black Earth. This is Pluto on the last degrees before he hits Capricorn. And this is the time that all the Virgo girls with Pluto in Virgo should be rising. So let's go to the posts, and then we can keep coming back to Stellarium. Okay, so we're going from the last video. So this was a post about the fifth element is when we find our head, stand upright is the fifth element, or overcome by pride. The lion lies down with the lamb lamp. So there you've got your BP. British Petroleum Oil, Falkland Islands. So what's that? So always you see the three kings. There's the three, and there's always the unknown soldier. The hidden corner, the last corner is where we're at. And in that video that I showed you in the last video, I think I'm going to have to show you again. Because I didn't mention it last time. Blue Boy Chanel. Blue Boy, remember me. Chanel, what's he called? Gaspar. So, and yeah, there was loads of things. He was one of the three kings. So, at the end. Yeah, there's the birdcage, there's the harlequin again, and there's the beehive. And I told you about the black and white Madonnas. So at the end, there we go. They were in a square, and a square falls down, the four corners. So this is what's going on now with the trucks, the structure, all the structure is brought down, structure, Saturn, Capricorn, the structure, the whole structure of society is being brought down. The pack of cards is coming down. So Rolf Harris, we've got Harris that works as the ID, the security in America. So Lavette always talks about the film, The Forbidden Planet. And that is a film that in 2019 I watched. And it was on the Easter weekend that my dog Happy was sacrificed. And when I stopped watching that film a few seconds after I stopped, he started this twitching, and it was the beginning of the epileptic fit that he had been induced on him. And that film was made in 1956, The Forbidden Planets. And we know that Pluto spent 56 years in Pisces in the Victorian age of the fog and the Industrial Revolution and Jack the Ripper. So Jack the Ripper is very much like the V for Vendetta character now coming up, Pluto in Sagittarius now. And this is the three legs. This is being hung upside down. So the peace sign is just our head and our two arms being hung upside down with our two feet held together. So this is Jake the Peg, and this is the name of the guy that stormed the White House, the Buffalo Bill character, which I'll be showing you again as well. So here is JFK, Kentucky Fried Chicken, multi supreme being. This is what's going on with the multipass. They've got the blood type there as well. So she's called Lilu. This is the very much the fibers which are being put into net. So we've now got the airwaves and the earth and air covered, all the wires that they've completely filled my village, the five-pointed star, with these underground wires. So this is the, you know, this is the tentacles of the octopus, and she's the blue. She's the blue, the aliens rising now. Got the Asia, it was an Asian singer that sung. And this is the penguin being hung upside down as the mutable cross. So yeah, that's from Catch 22. We're now in 2022. It's always a hidden leg, a hidden angle. It's the 111777, VVV, VVV, the three angles, the three kings. So from World War II to now, going through that passage, and there we have that V is the upside down Pisces being hung upside down. It's Peter, and that's the peace. Okay, so very much the Caduceus is Mercury is Gemini, and opposite we've got Sagittarius with the one staff, and this is for us to merge our DNA. So we have the twin Bogdan off, the two Russian twins that died in my region, 32nd apartment, which represents the 70, we're now going to have 72, 72, 72, 72, 72. And they're killing just for the three kings hung upside down. The 144,000 is when you find your goat's head. It's the true merging here where we've got Mercury and the Sun conjunct. So Mercury and Jupiter on either side of Saturn, and the rising up the Sun King to be the Mer Lion, Aslan, taking the place of the Ice Queen. There he is, the Sun King, the stag. They kill the deer, the mother of Bambi, being hung upside down. And there's again those three kings, St. Martin. Okay, we saw that last time, I think, right? So Trading Places, that film, he's called Valentine. And that is, you know, Sagittarius is Valentine. This is the rising And the gangsters from coronavirus to VC, CV, VC, you know that. Okay, so again, there's the five-pointed star. It's in our head. It's a state of mind. The upright star is your head, the birdcage of your feathers, spirit, Tipperary, canary, wolf, wharf. Mind control has flip-flopped humanity upside down through the looking glass, loop, loop, wolf, wharf. Wolf Harris, Rolf Harris. This was an incredible video that Vicky S had on her channel that I just stopped to watch. And there's no sound, so you don't need to see any sound, but it's just talking about, you know, the shape, and there's the disc. So this is the belt, and you should come and watch this. It's really brilliant, and I did think of many, many things as I was watching. So you've got, it's all about the North Polaris. What's those things there? So you've got the North Star at the top and the two flip-flops that we're brought to. Right, and there's the V, there's the angle. And there is what we just saw in the video, the cage. There is what we just saw in the other video. So you have to come and watch this video, reveals and explains the shape of the earth. So we've got 32 degrees, state of grace, 33 vertebrae, 32 is a state of grace, 32 is 64, when I'm 64, when it closes and merges as one, sun, moon and the Milky Way north-south nodes. It's just there we go. Black Sun. It's just like in a crystal ball. Wheels within wheels. And the fifth element is in the middle. Four corners, and the fifth element is when you stand up straight. Okay. This was more on the Bogoff twins. Bogoff or Popoff. Popoff was the Russian man that invented the radio signal, just like the two sides of our brain, the two 32s we just saw, left, right. They merge, they become connected. So Popoff discovered, just like we have in World War II, we had the Morse codes, the beep, 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 beep. So buy one, get one free, Bogoff, for these twins. They're called the Bogdanoff. So Bogoff is buy one, get one free. Alexander Stepanovich Popoff was a Russian physicist who was one of the first persons to invent a radio receiving device. Popoff's work as a teacher at a Russian naval school led him to explore high-frequency electrical phenomena. Bogdanov, DNA, ADN, 10 tribes of Dan. Yes, so the 10 tribes of Dan is our DNA, and it's where we are now from Pisces to Sagittarius. That's 10 signs. And to make the Twin Peaks, that two-headed bird at 33 is when we merge our anima and our animus. So for a woman, animus is our hidden masculine side. For a man, the anima is his hidden feminine. And for a woman, Mars and the sun is our masculine side. And for a man, the moon and Venus. So it's the merging now of the Milky Way, Mars and Venus, and the solstice, sun and the moon. So buried and lived in the Gers, 32nd department, 3223 DNA, 46 chromosomes, 46, 64, 6 plus 4 is Satan, Satan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, once I called a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then I let him go again. In humans, each cell normally contains 23 pairs of chromosomes for a total of 46. 22 of these pairs, called autosomes, look the same in both males and females. Females have two copies of the X chromosome, while males have one X and one Y chromosome. The 22 autosomes are numbered by size. So this is where we are. We're at catch 22, or in 1922. So twins, DNA strands merge at the voice, Mercury, blue boy. Then you find your third eye and your crown to make 12 apostles, 12 months. So you can contract back to the eight to make the meter gate, narrow passage through the voice to the higher mind. 12 times 30, 360, 5 times 72, 360. Twins Bogdanov, kill DNA, were 72 plus 72, they were both 72 years old, is the 144,000 that make the kingdom. The five-pointed star is 72 times 5, two horns. Above the three kings below is the upside down five-pointed star. Bog, an area of wet, muddy ground that is too soft to support a heavy body, a peat bog. The names of the men, Igor, means war and peace, which is what we're about to have. We're about to have Mars and Venus conjunct. I'll be showing you, we'll get there. Was the Norse god of peace and fertility. So Grishka was the name of the other one. Usage 21st name, 80. Grishka's first name was found 10 times in two different countries. Surname Grishka is used at least 39 times, 369, 360 wheel in at least three countries. Gender of first name is zero feminine and 100% masculine. Grishka reversed. Name contains seven letters, 28.57 vowels, okay. Consonants, anagrams, shik, shirak, shik, gag, misspells, okay. Rhymes, babushka, gorilla, charisma, gorilla, gorilla, liar. Meaning of this name is unknown. They were named Asher, Dan, Ephraim, Gad, Iskar, Manasseh, Naphtali, Reuben, Simon, Zebulun, all sons or grandsons of Jacob. In 930-369 again, BC, the 10 tribes formed the independent kingdom of Israel. Israel is just the merging of the head, the brain, exactly what we just saw in that little video. There it is. It's exactly this, the 32, the 32, there's the M. It's the M, the baby. Okay. So these pictures, here we go again, the aliens. And the wheel contracts, goes back to eight, two signs as one, and the five-pointed, the gateway through the heart, and we get the fifth elements. Okay. The Hidden Hand is coming up. The Ghostbusters. The Phantom of the Opera is a musical with music by Andrew Lloyd Webber and lyrics. So we've just had the Telescope, which is the web, Jack Webb or something, and lyrics by Charles Hart. It is based on the 1910 eponymous French novel by Gaston. Gaston is the name of the people of my region. They're all called Gaston, the man in the black. Berry and Leroux, the wheel. Gaston, the wheel. So it's why the Labyrinth is where I am. And there's the James Webb Space Telescope. It's a space telescope and an international collaboration among NASA, the European Space Agency, and the Canadian Space Agency. The telescope is named after James E. Webb, who was the administrator of NASA from 1961 to 1968 and played an integral role in the Apollo program. So again, we've got the Canadian truck drivers. Normally this time should have been the time for the Indians, the feather people, North America to be rising, and we're being given truck drivers. Ghostbusters, 1984 American supernatural comedy, directed and produced by Iron and written by Dan, of course. Yeah, you can read that, but I'm all in my thing. I've got 1986 was the end of Pluto in Virgo. And, you know, Ghostbusters is very much coming to get the white people. Ghosts are white people. It's what's being risen now, Ghostbusters. Of course, we had Meatloaf. So I have been talking a lot about the Rocky Horror Show. I opened my last video with the Rocky Horror Show. And bingo, Rocky Horror Star, if you still can't see what is being risen. So this must have been the time, because I've only just heard about the lorry drivers. This is all part of these Mad Max lorry drivers. Hell's Angels, the 10 Tribes of Dan, DNA, ADN. If I die, I die, but I'm not going to be controlled. So, of course, he dies of coronavirus, like the two twins. These are now associating the rebels, and it's just a reason to come and round all the white people up to get rid of us. So, meatloaf in French, all English people are referred to as roast beef. So roast is the same word as a rose and beef. T-Rex Scotty, mad haters party, 74 years old, is 11, Aquarius, said he was scared to death of COVID but railed against masks in haunting interview 5 months before dying. So five is the cycle of Venus closing the five-pointed star in Sagittarius. The rebels, V5, 5G, clockwork, orange, sun king, Louis, king of the apes, King Kong, Hong Kong, Fluey, Fooey, V for vendetta, orangutans are great apes native to the rainforest, Indonesia and Malaysia. They are now found only in parts of Borneo and Sumatra, and during the Pleistocene, they ranged throughout Southeast Asia and South China, classified in the genus Pongo. Orangutans were originally considered to be one species. So that video is really horrific. It's, you know, very, very violent. And, you know, this is ultra violence, Lana Del Rey, which is being opened. So again, this guy that I love his videos has done a brilliant 10-minute video about the anima and the animus, and this is what's being risen now. And you must go and watch it. Eternal Partners from the Unconscious. In my readings currently, I really bring this up and go deep into your shadows, psyche, mother, father, sun, moon, Mars, Venus, solstice, equinox, know thy cross. For a man, moon, Venus is your unconscious feminine side, your anima, and for a woman, sun, Mars is your unconscious masculine, your animus. The anima and animus are described in Carl Jung's school of analytical psychology as part of his theory of the collective unconscious. Jung described the animus as the unconscious masculine side of a woman and the anima as the unconscious feminine side of a man. each transcending the personal psyche. Well, she's coming up from anima to animus to Hannibal, Hannibal, cannibal, animal, animal in French. Mal is male, but also bad. All the bad in people is being brought up. So then I've had a lot of looking at Peter Sellers again. So, you know, all his videos, it's just blow your mind. Goodness knows what I was finding out that, oh yeah, we've got Morbius, the subconscious mind. So this is about, oh yes, that's about the forbidden planets and Anne Francis in the forbidden planets. So you must go and watch the film. This is from Wikipedia. He's called, like in The Matrix, Morpheus, Morbius. Because it's all about the unconscious collective. It's all about creating a situation to, you know, really bring up the hidden hand, to really bring up the unconscious collective, to really rip off people's personas and masks. The unknown soldier, the tomb of the unknown soldier, is your subconscious mind, the forbidden planet, the id, ID. It's your ID. Forbidden Planet is a 1956 film. Pluto spent 56 years in Jude Pete Cetus, the whale, unconscious collective Pisces. Monsters, moon stars from the id. Jude Pete, Cellar, Batcave. Pete is currently the leprechaun, Doctor Who, Doolittle, Doctor Higgins. Michael Daniel, Tribe of Dan, Dan Higgins, that's the name of the President of Ireland, is an Irish politician, poet. So you can see all this. And Michael is, of course, the archangel of Aquarius as well, where Jupiter is trying to crucify in the gap the fixed signs to merge the cardinal and the mutable, taking away what we should really be coming back to. The wisdom carried. Jack and Jill went up the hill to catch a pail of water. Jack fell down, broke his crown, but they're bringing him up here. And Jill came tumbling after. So they're bringing up Jack and Jill as the Black Madonna and the Dauphin. And that's what that crowning is right here. Okay. Another Peter Sellers film. And this clip is called Cautionary Tale, Imperial Me Scene, Carol for Another Christmas. So there's the leprechaun, there's Peter Sellers, who's now playing the President of Ireland. And he's basically got everybody on his side, which is exactly what the truck drivers have done. So this is all humanity falling for the truck drivers. And it's all about me, 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 me too. It's called We're Thinking About Me.
And the Imperial Me.
He puts up his two hands, say 10. 10 tribes of Dan. This is the Joker that comes in for the people who can't merge their twin peaks.
The non-government
of the me people. So this is what we're about to live. And there's only a few who can see through. And then the real hero is the black man. And he comes up and everybody boos him away.
To one individual, me, and that'll be the ultimate,
Okay, so where is the guy that everybody boos?
We must talk together. And if other people want to join us, if they want to talk with us, we must listen to them. And we must respond to them.
Right, so this is exactly what we're living now. Absolutely. Guy Fawkes, he's dressed like Guy Fawkes. V for Vendetta is next. The Leprechaun is rising. The Robin Hood, St. Valentine, alter egos. Alter egos. Meatloaf, Fantasia, Me Too bullies, We're in the gap of Catch 22, Venus Flytrap, Phantom of the Opera, Unconscious Collective. Okay, so here we go. The Life of Pi. We've got this Irish woman, and this is so funny. So she's rowing her boat from the Canary Grand Canyon or something. And this is... Just check out this woman. So we've got orange and grey, and the Irishman, Gran Canaria, across the Atlantic. A sports Irish lecturer, sports psychology, and off she goes across the Atlantic. An Irishman has reached the mid-Atlantic, so we're right in the middle of the 2017-2024. We're in the X marks the spot, and this is like the Truman Show. Across. You'll see.
Mentally and physically, I have to say.
So check her out.
Challenging. A storm, a broken rudder.
Look at these pictures. Look at this.
And slack a broken. Challenging. A storm.
Last week has been tough mentally and physically, I have to say.
And it has been challenging. A storm, a broken rudder, and slack winds have slowed her progress.
Right, so exactly like in the Truman Show. And there's the Life of Pi. This is the Vesica Pisces. This is the Passage, the Eye of the Tiger, the Eye of the Tiger.
Yeah,
the water tiger. It's the year of the water tiger.
Mentally and physically.
That is just so funny. So they show the journey on the map.
It really is an incredible challenge.
You've got all the colours, orange, pink, and grey.
Across the Atlantic sometime before the end of February.
So for the end of February, this is exactly the passage that we're living now. Okay, so her vessel, I mean, it's just so funny. So she's halfway through. So then Finding Willy Charlie Truman Show actually shows Tonga. So where we've just had the volcano, It's actually on the Truman Show. Oompa Loompa Games, Hawaii 5-0, Tonga Volcano Eruption Islands. It's all a show. And half Irish woman X marks the spot across the Atlantic in her rowing boat. It's getting beyond funny. So this is Tonga. This is the Polynesian. Polly put the kettle on, Polly put the kettle on. We all have tea, Mad Hatter's tea party. Sagittarius is the tea pot. There's the teapot. That is the teapot. You see the teapot? There is a teapot. So Polly put the kettle on. Polynesian people. We all have tea. Suki, Asia, take it off again. Asia, take it off again. Asia, take it off again. We all go home. Right, so this is exactly where we are. They're showing us that this is the scene where they're looking. They've lost him. They've lost him. They've lost him. So lost at sea. He's about to escape. They've come into the show to look for him. Now they've got the moon. He was in. So there's the Truman in that he was born in front. Come on, Truman. There's our Irish lady. Life of Pi. The tiger. And halfway through the Atlantic. And here's your Hawaii 5-0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Closing us, so 5. And the Hawaii 5-0. Right in the middle of the 4. So that, you know, this is not the 4 continents. This is not Asia, Africa, Europe, and America. This should be merging. Hawaii should merge with Mexico. I think that's Libra and Scorpio. But we're bringing up the Polynesian. We're bringing up Oz. We're bringing up the upside down five-pointed star. Okay. So then on the 22nd of January, the Eye of the Tiger, Toulouse, Pink Panther, Veal. I'm always talking to you about Toulouse. So in Toulouse, the front page of the newspapers is the Eye of the Tiger. We've got black, red, and the green man being risen, the fake Pan at the moment. So that was on the 22nd. And this is exactly, exactly what we've got on the 22nd. On the 22nd, it was just the day before, we've got this absolute merging of Mercury and the Sun on the Baphomets. This is the goat's heads. So it's not the Baphomet, but this is what they're bringing up. Pan, Mars. Mars is now in Sagittarius with Venus. So they're showing us everywhere the Hawaii 5-0. This is an astronaut because Toulouse is the center. Toulouse has got the space, is the head of the space in France. So he's saying, getting ready to go to the moon for 2024. So we're bang right in the middle right now between 2000 and there. He's got Alpha, Omega. This is what's coming up. The North Node is about to go into Aries. And this is Mars. So there's that. Five times. No one believes me that I've already done the test five times. Is that five? What's that? Somebody again, JL, Jennifer Lopez, Jacob's Ladder. The Joker, it's the J, it should be the two 90 degree corners is an L, not a J. So this is somebody who died at 99. Okay. So the Eye of the Tiger, Toulouse, Pink Panther, this is Grace Jones, the Black Panther. She sung La Vie en Rose. Again, this is the meatloaf. The English people are the rose beef. Meatloaf, gotta laugh. The Life of Pi, the Vesica Pisces Passage, V for Vendetta, Pink to Black Panther, Grace to Gas. Gas means the bitch. Beach, bitch, flip flop, Janus, Juno. The Vesica Pisces is a type of lens, a mathematical shape formed by the intersection of two discs with the same radius intersecting in such a way that the center of each disc lies on the perimeter of the other. So another Pink Panther, the party, the toilet scene. Bogdan, DNA off, toilet roll sales rise by more than a fifth. That was at the beginning of COVID, amid new UK COVID. Stools is cells. In French, cells is your stools. Formal, excrement, turd, medicine, excrement, cells. Mary went to see the doctor because she had noticed some blood in her stools. So Peter sells, sell hers as Eugene, Eugenics, Poubelle. So he also plays the role of Eugene, Poubelle, dustbin, trash, DNA. Manufacturer insists supplies will not run out as long as customers. So this is his scene with loo roll. He just uses all the loo roll and destroys the bathroom, playing this Indian man in an American party. So yeah, that's about Eugene. You can see that. The Pink Panther was always about the Frenchman having his play fights. So Adams tries to persuade Altaria to leave. This is about the forbidden planet. Ostro sneaks away to use the Krell intellect enhancer. He's fatally injured, but before dying tells Adams that the Krell machine can create whatever one wants by thought alone, but that the Krell had forgotten this could include monsters from the id. The machine gave the Krell's subconscious desire free rein and unlimited power. This had caused their extinction. Adams concludes that Morbius's subconscious mind must have made the machine create the creature that both killed the original expedition members and attacked his crew. Morbius refused to believe him. So this is, you know, our people are going to be able to repent. Our people are going to be able to say sorry to what we've done in our ignorance and, you know, the power of our subconscious minds that has got us, you know, in this, where we are. And it's in a way a necessary process because humanity, not everybody, if you're not able to control your mind, you cannot move forward where we are now. It's a beautiful documentary about Dartmoor's hidden forests. Made me think again of D'Artagnan. There's only a tiny bit of forest. It's just empty, empty plains in England, Dartmoor. And these are the moors, and these are the dart of Sagittarius, the archer. So in the film, Dr. Strangelove, Peter Sellers plays the role of the three different men. 1964 again, and this is all about what's rising now with Russia, Ukraine. You know, they are artificially bringing us to the atomic bomb. Bugsy Malone, Silvergate closing. So the Silvergate is Taurus, St. Louis, Mississippi, the T-Rex Scotty Party, what then the Whirl of Children. Bugsy Malone is a 1976 gangster musical comedy film written and directed by Alan Parker. Yeah, well, at the end of that film, there's this scene. You could have been anything that you wanted to be. And all the gangsters come together, but it's first of all, this is where we're at right now. We're at this, we're at the blow up before we're all brought back together again. Victor, Victoria, Corona, and Victor, the feminine axis is always Pisces is feminine. It's not Victor. It's Victoria. This is all that jazz. Victor and Corona, VCCV, Pisces, Virgo axis. Okay, you know all that. You can read that. It's about St. Victor of Siena and St. Corona. And this Julie Andrews scene. So this was the big day, the 23rd. Sun conjunct little blue boy Mercury blinded and retro by the sun on the head of Capri crone goat. Jupiter, so you see Capri, Pompeii, Italy, the island off Naples. I'm going to be showing that to you in a minute, but we're now going to the Bay of Marseille. And we had in the bay in Italy, we've got Capri, Capricorn. Jupiter thinking is King Louis in Aquarius on fixed star, former Holt, the Blues Blue Boys. Remember the Blues Brother, the Blue Boy Brothers, Catch BB22, Buffalo Bill, Blues Swingers, Last Trumpet, Venus Retro, V5, Venus Closing, Five Pointed Tsar, and Old MC Orion, Venus Flytrap on Noonkey, the Elbow of the Archer. Mars in Sagittarius, Mars had just entered. Aka Martin, Moon in Virgo, Crowning of Pan, Mars in Sagittarius. Moon in Virgo, Pygmalion, and Gigi Lolita, Gigi 99, Gigi Pygmy Lion, Lord of the Flies. So there's on the 23rd. Again, Saint Martin, killing the Milky Way, bringing up Odin, Orion, Taurus as the new red, yellow, masculine axis. There is the upside down five pointed star, which is not, you're meant to have it. This is what they're doing. Their mind control is flipping this upside down. They're using the ram of Aries. Uranus is in Aries. Sinbad the sailor, the seller. There's the tiger, tiger, tiger. It's the ginger cats. Killing the Penila, that's the arms of the Dauphin. It's the correct way up. Okay. We had absolutely stunning weather from that date. We had 5 days of not a single...
Hello.
That's my cat. So we had the absolute tiger's eye sky, quite incredible. Okay. So we're at the A Lyons. The Nile in the Cairo is just the N Lie Nile. Isle, the Isle is the journey from Sirius to Altair. Princess Diana walked up the Isle. These are the visitors, the green man. So this was Rowan Atkinson as Zach the alien. Hawaii 50 Zach, MC Orion Hidden Hand, currently being crowned. The A Lie NZ, Z is the N. Mars Tin, Martians round and round the garden like a teddy bear, the bear truth. Pick Nike at Midi, Peak, Pike, Pick, Picnic, Nick Tamer in French, that's fuck your mother, Nike, the Mare, the Sea, Capricorn, Mare, Mare, Lion, Merlin. We are at the Picure, the Cure, the Forest in French, that's an injection. Fifth wave now, Altair, the Teapot, T-Rex, Scotty, Mad Haters, Tea Party, Valentine, Jolly Green, Mask, Mask, Mosque, Tear, 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 Mad Max, Le Visiteur, is your unconscious archetypes that come to meet you face to face, Dub L07, LOL, Lucifer, Our Lord. So I've shown this to you before. You see, they always show these war games in these clips. It's quite horrible. So he shows the five... And he gives you a message.
But I must speak with you urgently. My name is Zach.
So there's the N. It's the flipped N.
It is a very different planet to this one. We have no death.
So he mentions the Barbican Centre in London. So the Barbie can... Barbie was the Nazi butcher, and the can, Tintin, cat on a hot tin roof. It's the tiger, tiger burning bright. And he mentions Terry Wogan at the end. So that's your Irishman. And again, Rowan Atkinson, Mr. Bean, the European anthem, Beethoven's Ninth, Sagittarius, Ninth House. So this is where we are. Ophiuchus is a constellation, not a sign. You can read that. That's quite a good little selection of stuff I've put there. So I'm going to go down again and then you can stop and you can read that. Rowan Atkinson talking about beekeeping. So the bee, B13, G7, last quan quan, Barbie can, tin tin, cat on a hot tin roof, Eeyore, beehive Eeyore, beehive Eeyore, the donkey beekeeper, beauty is in the eye of the beeholder, to be or not to be, Pollen, again, Polynesia, Polly put the kettle on. Polly, how, wow, the who, hidden hand, B, high five, 50 native Hawaiians, or simply Hawaiians are the indigenous Polly, Pollen, Polynesian, Polly put the kettle on, tea party, people of the Hawaiian Islands. The traditional name of the Hawaiian people is Kanaka. So that was a very funny thing about beekeeping. This is not so funny. It's about the air crash survivors eating other humans. But it's just showing you how it's all being prepared. Okay, this is an important little clip. It shows us everything. Do you have a cold? In French, is a rhume. So he's asking him for a room, but he says, do you have a cold? And room is Rome, Rome. All roads lead to Rome, room, room. Olympic Mars, Marseille. Marseille is Mars, say 10. Marseille, Bay, B13. Omicron, Capricorn is the peak of Peekaboo, MC Orion, Cassel, Vincent Cassel, La N, Peak of the Pick, the Mountain Peak is the Pick, Picnic, Knick-Knack, Paddywhack, and you know, it's just me putting it all together, but have a look at this little video. So there's the peak of the mountain. He's in Austria as well, the ostrich feathers, the Fleur de Lys. There are five keys here, 3 and 2.
Good day. My name is Professor Guy Gadbois, medieval castle ethnographer.
So he's called 77 Guy Gadbois, Gigi, Jour J. Remember, J and G is the same pronunciation.
Tell me, do you have a ring?
I do not know what a room is.
Zimmer. That is what I have been saying.
So a room is a cold. It's the cold. It's the Omicron. Okay. Right. So here's the Bay of Naples. We've got the M of the Rolling Stones, that big mouth. My great-great-grandmother is from Naples. So my great-great-grandfather wanted to marry into a noble family in Naples. He went to marry an Italian woman. They were a very big noble family in Naples, and he wasn't allowed to marry the woman he wanted because the older sister wasn't married yet. So he had to marry the older sister, and she was known as Nini. And I actually met her when I was a child, a little Italian woman. So interesting, because the M baby, Pompeii, Pink Floyd, Echoes and Capri, Corn. This time it's Bay de Marseille, say 10, Omicron. My ex-husband took me here for my 30 years old, Pompeii, Naples and Capri. Funny, 30 is the cycle of Saturn, Capricorn, Grandma. So he did. He took me here when I was 30. We went to Capri. We went to Pompeii. We were in Naples. And it was funny because I just loved it. All my cars have always had bumps. Everybody had cars like mine. Within a few minutes of being there, I was moving my hands around. I literally felt myself becoming Italian. I loved Rome as well. I've been a few times to Rome, but I do really feel my Italian in me, my Italian, Irish, Jewish, north of England, all mixed together. So Capri, now got Omicron. This is Capricorn. This is Capri. And there's that M, the Bay, and it's now coming to Marseille. We now go from the graduate to the apprentice. And this is, you know, very much between the Capricorn, the older woman he has the affair with, and the daughter. Then he comes back to the daughter and the alchemical marriage that is broken. And he comes in, he breaks the marriage. So it's very much the Mercury boy. Very clever film, that as well. So this is the Pic de Midi. This is the five-pointed star. This is in front of my house, and they had five people just climb up the last bit of ice to the top. It's called the Cascade of Ice to get up, and off they go, these five people, they climb up. So that was the 5 days that we just had, and it began on St. Marius, so Mars. This is, remember the old computer game, it all began with Marius. Those are the in the time that my children were young, but they never got into all that. There's the Pic de Midi in front of my house. There it is. So this is basically what's going on, the three kings. So we've got Venus and Mars, which are being made into, we've got Venus, Mars, and the Jacques imposter, which is, we've got the arrow of Sagittarius, Jupiter putting himself between Mars and Venus to make the one sex, the purple rain, color purple, ultraviolence. If you get rid of the anima and the animus, then you've only got the animal in the middle. So normally it is Mercury that rises, it's the snake, it's the alchemical journey, the alchemical marriage, where the two heads become one, but it's when you get to Capricorn and Aquarius, and it can't be done now as they're doing with Taurus and Scorpio. And that we've now got this final part. We're right in that gap. I'll show you the black moon in a minute. We're coming there, which is right on Algol, right between Taurus and Aries. So that was, again, talking about that. An old video that I did, which is on Vimeo. If you tap my name, this was a the opening to COVID, was called the Cobra Meeting. And, you know, the cobra is our head and our spine. And it was very much, you know, if you go through my old videos, it was really preparation to where we are now. The Pink Panther films, they always have the big black bomb. And it's always on a piece of string before it goes off. Well, this is what we're coming up to. Can you implode or do you explode? This is a post from last year. The last 7LV1 soul dire egg, L, eagle, lamb, thalamus, be the lamb, gate through, be Bethlehem, be the lamb. The lion lies down with the thalamus. When you find the knowledge, your heart is as light as the feather and of equal balance. So that was an interesting picture of that angle. And that reminded me of in Picnic at Hanging Rock, which is Valentine's Day coming up. That's what it's all about. It's the end of the Miranda, and they bring up Lucy, the Black Madonna. So it's the P&Q. And... yeah, but this is, it's the summer triangle. It's, you know, it's this. It's this. Up. Anyway, it's this triangle here. Vega. So there's the, between the Polaris and Vega. It's a flip-flop from a jump to the left, a jump to the right. It's a summer triangle. Right. A great new picture from Lars. Asker, Asker, fantastic. Tempered love, tempered anger, the balance, toxic love, toxic hates. And you can see here, it's showing the Saturn symbol and Jupiter, and it's showing us the upside down Mars, Venus. So yeah, Asuka will explain that to you, but you see when as the wheel closes, Venus becomes the true ruler of Aquarius. Very, very good. So you can read that. And this made me laugh because this is exactly Jupiter on Aquarius now, the hidden hand above the golf trolley. And so here we have the hidden hand, and he's making the angle, the last leg with his arm here. So just check this out. This really made me laugh. Oh. Oh, we have to have that horrible noise. Oh. Orange. Orangutan is the orange. It's the King Louis. It's Asia. It's the hairy. Hairy beast. Look at this. This is so funny. I love that. That really describes right now. Okay, so now we're coming up to now, the 27th of January, 2 days ago. Two pictures in the newspapers showing us the 10 and the 6. So this is Capricorn, 10th house, 6 is Virgo, but it's also the 9 of Sagittarius. So we're going to have Jack in the middle, between Sagittarius, Asia, and Virgo, and everything I've been talking about, the barbershop. So I saw this on social media, and this is what they show us, the 6 and the 10 at the barbershop. This is the Canadian white and red. This is the Aquarius red and white Pisces passage. The Mad Haters. So you've got the 5-0. Willy Wonka is just the Milky Way. WW. Opening and shutting. And just the elephant again. And that is the Sen. The scene. And you've got the 16th. The 16th and the 7th arrondissement. It's on the Gigi. And this is the Hierophant, that's the Dauphin, the Sun, the Blue Boy, a film, Liberty, Equality, Fraternity. And if I show you the Canadian flag, on February the 15th, 1965, the modern Canadian flag bearing its hallmark maple leaf was raised for the first time on Parliament Hill. Today, the maple leaf is a recognized symbol of Canada. It has also come to symbolize unity, tolerance, and peace. So we've got liberty, equality, fraternity. Exactly the same thing. 777, Aleister Crowley, the tear, there's the water. So earth, air, and fire and water as the hidden elements. There's your red and white, the barbers, Canada. It's your red and white. Your red and white. Red and white. This is Valentine, the Italian killer that was caught and killed in France. The name of the man in Trading Places, Cupid and Valentine. Zeus, the whale's tail. And the lorry drivers, evergreen in Asia at the same time, blocking the canal, blocking And there's the green man in Dr. Zeus. And the red and whites. The red and whites. Red and whites. And the passage, the Black Panther. Paris, Texas, the last angle, the red, white, and blue. And this is what's going on now. And this is the ram. It's not the goat. This is the big French man, anti-vax. And there we've got Zeus. And this is the French man that is the representation of all the people they want to get rid of, all the truck drivers. These are the people that they're going to be rising. The pirates and all the children, the lost boys. He actually puts here, les mômes et les enfants d'abord. So môme is another word for children. The children first. So this is what they want. They want all our children. And his name is the fox. Renaud is a small fox. The little prince. And that is Indians. This is exactly what I've been telling you. This is the truck drivers. It's Leon, Gigi, 99. Pygmalion and Dr. Follamour is Dr. Strangelove. Red, yellow, axis. You've got to have double vision. And that was on the French newspapers that day. Again, a 6 and a 10. Can be the 9 or the 6. So, Manu Chao, remember that song about the mama, daddy was the king of the jungle, the bongo song, and we're coming up to, so then this was Jungle Surfer. I didn't really watch it all, but he's always very good. He sees through everything, and he does a few little videos. I put them all there. Tiger King, Joe, Exotic, and Year of the Water Tiger. Water Tiger Year, the theme is emerging. So three good little videos that he's done. And then do you remember Not the 9 o'clock News, which makes me laugh so much. So again, this is exactly what the truckers is about. The Three Kings. There we go. And you go and watch that video, because it's exactly, you know, if you align yourself to that level. Right. What did I put? I haven't looked into the truck, so I'm waking up about the truck convey now. But like Meatloaf, it's about rising the red lorry, Ello lorry, beast, Asia, America, Cupid, Valentine, Gemini, red, air, hairy, North America, and India, Sagittarius, yellow, fire, Asia, Mercury retro from Capricorn to Sagittarius, Mercury cars, Jupiter, Saturn, lorries, trucks. This is that atomic song that I did my Vicky Vibes to. And this is, to cut a long story short, Unconscious Collective about to go pop off, AC/DC, alternating current, direct current, meatloaf, pan, demonique, baguette is pan in French, bread, and baguette is the wand of Merlion, wand of the wizard, Darwin of Oz, in Zion, ascendant, descendant, imposters. X marks the deadly Valentine. Spot is the atomic bomb. From anima to animus to animal. Canary, cannibal, can-can, tin-tin, flip-flop. And in it, at the end, there's a horrible spit at the end, which is, again, showing... Oh, this is... That is... That is just disgusting. Really, really desensitizing humanity with these ads of people dying, showing women with their periods, showing people cleaning their ears, as I'm sorry I didn't get rid of that in time, but it's about desensitizing us to everything that is vulgar, because grace is flipped to the gas, the beach to the bitch. So just like with horses, when you're breaking in horses, you desensitize them. We've been completely desensitized. This is Thelma and Louise. I'm going to show you this Thelma and Louise in a moment. It's the journey of their drive through America, Texas, air, hot air, and the reds, deserts, the red and yellow, and the female axis, the end of Pisces, Virgo, Thelma and Louise. So this is, again, the three kings. There's always the three of them. So you've got the three boys. There they are, the three kings, showing the 15, 5, 5, and 5 is the devil in the tarot cards. Satan and the hidden hands. And then they have a clip of the National Theatre, N, the North Polaris with the sword in the stone, the word in the tone, and they show this clip of coming out from the lions again. Not the 9 o'clock news, 10 finger piano sketch, the 10 tribes of Dan, 10 Downing Street, 1, 2, you can read that. So remember the Esso ads with the tiger, Esso oil production, seabed, 1982 TV commercial, Jupiter, the ginger cat, tiger, tiger on a hot tin roof. This is where he is. There he is. He's on the roof. He's on the cap. He's on the cap. He's in the home of Saturn. And he's got everybody lined up exactly as they planned for Back to the Future thousands of years ago. On the peak of Capricorn, Cap Frosties, Tony the Tiger, Jacques Frost crowns himself. Oz used to be Eos. So where I live, all Eos is the water. It's his, toi, that means roof, toi, and wa, O-I-E, is the canard. I took the R out of his story, to make it like the roof, to make it like the duck, wise, the goose, canard, quan quan, canary, do. So the famous story of the story of O, which is a pornographic, they just kill the woman at the end. Story of water, oil was the age of Pisces, maritime, sea, the new age is air, hairy beast, east, the lion falls onto the descendant, Esso, Oz, water, virgin earth, 2022, year of the tiger, Asia, Watts, the new energy, Watts, water, energy, G, tiger, ice, and Oz. So this is Capricorn Sagittarius merging, yellow and black. We've got the white Pisces. Again, it shows you the mountains, the peak, and the tiger. You are a mythic character, your life written in the stars. The hero's journey is your DNA. You answer the call, embark on a journey, meet guides, overcome obstacles, face your darkest fears, slay or hug your demons, and emerge transformed from all alone to one with all. So this post took me on this path. You can read that. That's the labyrinth. It's the, again, the golden ratio. That's the labyrinth in my village. That's my village, the five-pointed star, and our code is 32290. And there is the Falcon rocket that was set off at 3:22 p.m. Falcon 9. So that's my postcode, which is the North Polaris going up. All this was prepared last year. There it is. It's the North Star. flip-flop, and the labyrinth is just there on Incy Wincy Spider climbing up the spout. Down comes the rain, wash the spider out, out comes the sunshine, 5 days of sunshine, drives the rain away. Incy Wincy Spider climbs the spout again. Spider-Man, Ishtar. So there's Lupiac, D'Artagnan's in my village, and he puts the dart in Enyon, D'Artagnan in my village, in our five-pointed star, in our third eye. It's the keystone, it's the church in my village. These are Lars's pictures. The umbrella goes from 12 to 8, opens and shuts. The North Star with the NL, it's just Nelly to LN, LLNN, Nelly, LN. It's Merlin. D'Artagnan, that was the vines last year, lit up like a tiger. Life of Pi. It's the opening and the shutting. There's Jupiter, and we're closing into Saturn. And they've created the sigil of Lucifer with the V. So the third pillar is air and earth. And you need to find that hidden element, always the balance of air and earth. This is what they're doing. They're merging Capricorn and Sagittarius to make black Capricorn and yellow, the bee, the tiger. And this is the correct over here. They're crucifying Aquarius and all the fixed cross in the mutable gap. It should be the mutable signs that move away, and the wheel closes to 8 with just the correct Mars and Venus here, Saturn and the Sun and the Moon closing. We found our anima and our animus. There's no need for the Sun and the Moon in the kingdom because we will have lit our lamp. We go from, there's going to be the fifth wave. The wheel goes to 5 times 72 instead of 12 times 30. Got to get through the passage. And there's that Renault guy again. There's La N. This is an interesting little video that came out called Sorry. So I went and watched this little video. People who think they can see when every single outlet of info is pulling on your heartstrings to sell, sellers, sellers, sewers. This video shows you the 15, 5 plus 5 plus 5, child hand slap 3 times 5 is 15. Aka solar pillar 5 ages, lunar pillar 5 ages, and now the middle pillar, hidden hand, is 2 hands as 1. It's the hands praying together. It's the mand of Fatima that comes back as one hand. One how wow I 5-0. Then there is forgiveness. You find the strength to repent, to repaint. You find the middle pillar. Air, earth, is your heart heavier than the feather? The boy pushes his handicapped friend. You will have to lie down with the lamp, lamp, thalamus, third eye to find your fifth wave element. Because when all humanity is handicapped from your blindness, and dying from the jib-jab, if you can't say sorry to the children, your pride lion lies down with your lamb repentance. You have no leg to stand on. The three jib-jabs of the three fallen kings, musketeers, the upside down, five-pointed star hung upside down, you, your two arms either side of your egg head hung in silence. The peace symbol is a lie, it's crucifixion by the feet. Three slapped hands, 15, the devil, ravage, violence, vehemence, extraordinary efforts, force, fatality, that which is predestined but is not for this reason evil, reversed, evil, fatality, weakness, pettiness, blindness. The symbolic meaning of 15 is best explained by the 15th card of the major Arcana in the tarot deck, the devil in the alchemical table, the archangel Michael Uriel is also depicted as the devil. So not Uriel, not Michael. 15 symbolism tarot card, but the devil card is not a tyrant of evil as the Catholic Church would have us believe. It's simply a reflection of the basic animal instincts within us. In Greek and Roman mythology, this character attribute is represented by Pan, half god, half beast. The symbolic meaning of 15 therefore represents the duality of our base consciousness and our higher self. If you look at the Rider-Waite tarot deck, the devil holds chains that are strapped around the necks of a man and woman. But look closely and you will see the chains are loose enough to slip over their heads. Thus, the devil and the 15 are principally about choices, to be a slave to your base desires or to resist natural impulses and be free. When you have addictions or you want material things, you are tied to desire and remain in base consciousness. Only by striving towards a higher consciousness can you liberate yourself from the chains of life. What does the devil mean in tarot? The devil card in the tarot tells the story of how the fool reaches Satan's grotto, where people indulge in vice and impurity. The fool senses the same base impulses within him, but is intent on resisting. The devil encourages the fool to let himself go and be natural, but the fool points out he does not want to be a prisoner like all the others. The devil says, "Look again," and the fool notices the prisoners are not enslaved at all, but can free themselves from their chains. In the Bible, St. Paul lists 15 impurities of man, and whilst they are natural instincts, the esoteric meaning is that impurities are inert in every man and woman, but it takes self-control to overcome pleasure and abandon. The devil in you allows you to enjoy yourself as represented by Pan in Greek mythology. So this is meatloaf. Meatloaf is the baguette, it's the bread, it's the pan, your daily breads. But if we do not take control of unbridled desires such as addiction and revelry, you jeopardize reaching goals in your life and remain in base consciousness. The 15 therefore represents overcoming weakness and excessive indulgences such as addiction to drugs, chocolate, food, sex, or any other obsessive behavior. It doesn't necessarily mean you should avoid indulgence altogether, providing you can control your urges, do not allow yourself to become enslaved by excessive desire. So in this video, this little boy is hit every day by his teacher, and they show you him being slapped on the hand 3 times. Ew. So this was posted by friends, but people don't see through. So I'm impelled, whatever the word is, to... So, you know, I find it really just... But the bigger story is that he's now going to have to say sorry to the child, which is what's going to happen when people wake up, because the truckers are coming to pop everybody's third eye and everyone's going to look really silly. So now he sees that he's pushing his handicapped friend. And this is again showing us the I Am Invictus Games. It's going to be a lot of damaged children and people from the jib jabs. So now he says sorry to the boy. And this is what I mean. He's got his Nike. It's all the time the Nike. He's got the pick Nike, the Nike, the picnic, the five-pointed star, Mercury in Capricorn. So now he's going to go onto his knees, and he's got Nike again on his t-shirt. And he's going to say sorry, which is what all parents are going to have to do to their children. So this is why we're shown 3 on the pass. There's the last corner. This is the last corner, is repentance. There he is on his knees, Capricorn, but at the same time, they're rising the Dauphin. The children now are crowned, crowning the children. They're getting rid of all the adults and crowning the children. A good post from a friend about the Bolsheviks. No Hollywood film crews allowed in, no media owning friends, only survivor drawings of how the Bolsheviks under Lenin, so linen, Lenin, cotton, industrial, and later Stalin slaughtered 80 million plus Russian and Eastern European white negroes between 1917 and 1954. It's the time that Pluto was in the unconscious collective. No, it was more 18, it wasn't then. For ethnicity, white Christian or wrong thing. All Germans knew what was happening there at the time. Why is there such a gap in our knowledge then and now? Why is one Holocaust more important than all others, like the Holodomor in Ukraine? Why was Stalin our ally? Why did we hand him Poland like a spare 50p after starting that world war over Poland? So this is Gulag. And my son just did that big production, the government inspector by Gulag in Poland, and it came out As Venus Begun, the five-pointed star, and that's his fifth production he's done. And, you know, he's not aware and his team's not aware. It's just mummy seeing through what's going on. He's doing beautiful work, and I'm sure that his energy will be busting their spells. Everyone has to be able to ride Sagittarius, mutable fire, ninth house, their vessel, flesh, flames, horse, masculine, active, and surf Pisces, 12th house, their spirit, oceans, mermaid, mutable waters, waves. Feminine, passive, the lion flames of passion and mermaid's waves of feelings before merging the twin peaks into one eye tube. So that was a very nice post from a friend, which I'll let you read. I'll just put that. You can stop the video. It's very nice. And then we come to Thelma and Louise. You've got to laugh. Imagine the heroes being given to society. It's so predictable. Mercury transport retro from Capricorn, where Saturn domicile sits, large transport, and Peter Pan boys, Mercury back to Sagittarius, trucks, Burning Man, rodeos, buffaloes. It's all a show of as above, so below, made into a film until you know the only hero is you, self, the true face of Mad Max, A Lie Ends. Visitors is the French film, which I'll be showing you. The Martians are the truckmen. This is the Blue Beam Project, Buffalo Bill, BB22, BB, Bridget Bardot. This is the BB, we're at Catch-22. Not sure Thelma and Louise would agree. They know where truck driving worship leads us to. So Thelma and Louise is all about the journey that we're going through. Oh, now what are they showing us? Oh. So this is Pisces and Virgo going through the American deserts, red, yellow. And here are the truck drivers. And you remember they give him a hard time. So he thinks he's very funny. He thinks he's got it made. And then he's confronted with the two women who are no longer the graceful, they're now the tough women. They've been through what we're living now. And this is the Black Madonna rising. This is the Virgo energy.
We've been seeing you all over the place. Why don't you take off those shades? I want to see your eyes.
So again, it's Brad and Janet. We've got...
Yeah, we think you have really bad...
That actress has done some very important films. She's no longer Janet here. And they blow up. And she's got her cross and pirates t-shirt on. There we go. Hell's Angels. So it's basically exactly what's going on. The only way out is no fear, then you can fly. This film is about now. The CVVC223322 flip-flop. From naive to wise, the beach to the bitch, grace gas. We have been herded through the galactic gap. From Cupid to Valentine Cupid. We are still going through. We are at catch 22. The X marks the spot before 2017-24 as the wheel contracts and then becomes again. To get through the tunnel of death and come out with wings. This is the feminine axis, Thelma Louise, Virgo Pisces, black, white. Cupid is Gemini red and Valentine is Sagittarius yellow. They flip us always, so the masculine axis controls the feminine axis. And you remember this great clip at the end. So there's no truck drivers coming to save us. It's a personal choice. And to just keep going, and if you choose that way, you will fly.
Go. You sure?
Humanity has to be pushed to this level now. As I say, women hiding behind men. This is not the time. It's not the time. So Marianne Faithfull in the 1972 film Lucifer Rising, she sang the song for Thelma and Louise, which was called The Ballad of Lucy. And so La Marianne, Lucy Virgo, Black Madonna, Paris Olympics 2024, Lucy and Mr. Tumnus, MC Orion, Omri Kron, The Beach Becomes the Bitch, Lucifer, Lucy, the Iron Lady, Fur is Iron. Marianne Faithfull played in 1972 film Lucifer Rising by Kenneth Anger, Hates, The Mad Haters, Sun Moves 1 degree every 72 years and 72 degrees per age. 72, the two twins that died were 72 is 144,000. So that, yeah, and I just explain all that. And then this is a bit from the film, from Wikipedia. And I think that Marianne says here, the idea for Lucifer was to be the antithesis of Scorpio, which was kind of a death image type of thing. The concept was that I would be representing the coming of the new age. In a mythological sense, we have come through matriarchy, we have come through the mother goddess, we have come to patriarchy, where the goddess is male, and the Aquarian age is supposed to represent the age of the child. This was the character I was supposed to play. So she had no idea she was playing the rising of the Black Madonna instead of Isis, instead of Scorpio. And that was the music. And this clip actually shows you the transformation of the two women through that film, which is like we saw last week in From Grease to Pulp Fiction with John Travolta. So the beginning of the film, they were just normal town girls. And quite honestly, I've been living like what they've become for the past 10 years. You know, when I walk into a town, I think that I look like an alien because I don't have any of this look like these women anymore. You know, I lost my front tooth, for goodness sake, last summer. I've had it stuck back in, but I don't know how long it will stay in for. It seems to be in there for the moment. But, you know, I'm living rough and I've been ready for this time for a long time. But a lot of people are going to have to go through this process if they haven't done it. If they haven't come out of their Cinderella complex. that's what the whole film is about, this transformation. Okay. Somebody posted this today, and again, it shows the death of Scorpio, the moon, eye, Isis, Pisces, Priscus. It's the sine wave. That's the DNA. So that was a good post. And we're at the end now, so we're going to go and have a look at the black moon. Somebody posted that, and this is just a last post I've done today because I'm becoming more conscious of the Canadian trucker convoy, and I'm sure there's so much more to see, but I haven't been looking at it at all. So if I, you know, it, for me, so on the 15th of January, it began on the 15th, again, this is what I was talking about in the last video, started on the 15th of January. The 15th of January, we had Mercury was just about, yeah, he was just beginning his retrograde. He was just beginning his retrograde. So now let's go to now, the 29th. Got the moon right conjunct with Mars as I'm doing this video, and the moon's coming up for the black moon that we'll end the video with. Let's just see this last post. So here we go. Holy shit, the call of the wild tin can of worms has been opened. Catch 22 BB Buffalo Bill is born. JFK Jack Frost. Tiger, tiger, tin, tin, can, quan, quan. Tony, sword in the stony frosties cut. Jack the Ripper is born in Victoria, England. Fog, Pluto was in Pisces 56 years in the unconscious depths of the whale's belly. Cetus in the fog. Scooby-Doo is risen across the planet now. Paris, Texas, and the unconscious Beastie Boys are here. Jude Pierre, Jude Paul, and now Jacques. Pluto ends in Sagittarius before hitting Capricorn, and the winds in the willows, wild is the wind, begin. Love brings hate, and hate births love. Mad haters, T-Rex, Scotty, Meatloaf, cannibals, silence of the lamb, thalamus, the eternal fire and ice seesaw until earth air is found. Heaven, mind, feather, father, over matter, mother, earth, heart. So there's Jack the Ripper in a blue fog scene. And we've got the, you know, this black moon coming up. We're going to be in fog for the next few days. There's Jack, where the wild things are. There's V for Vendetta, Sagittarius, Pierre, Paul and Jack, French singer, Buffalo Bill. We've got a Canadian lorry driver here. Iron Lady, this is the, you know, this is the Rosemary's babies, the children born at that time, which are the sacrifice, the red and white, always. Narnia, Puss in Boots, Aquaman, Joker, Clockwork Orange. That is Saint Martin, Saint Hubert, the Sun King being risen as the stag. It's the Martians, Mars and Jupiter. And these pictures you've seen. It's the 111777. 1956, so that 1956 again, the film The Forbidden Planet, Star Flag, State of Georgia, and we will have 13 stars surely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yep. The fake 13th sign, the white stag that was killed, the deer hunter, and there's Amy Winehouse with her dog Sirius, the pregnant woman that was killed by 93 dogs. That is your Whore of Babylon being risen. This was some picture on social media today showing exactly what's rising right now. Jack Frost. And we are in this frosty now. The new Sun King, Orion. And this is where we are. This is in Toulouse. This was last year. And there is Saint Saturnin being killed by Saint Martin. There's Appy the bulldog god. Why my dog Happy was killed for the last sacrifice of 8 bulls in my village, and the dog, which was normal for the Lupercalia priests. There's Saint Saturnin, the name of my main street where the church is, being killed by the three kings. Grace Jones, La Vie en Rose, the Black Panther. That's the Toulouse explosion, red, white. And, you know, we're about to have that pop-off atomic bomb. It's in our heads. It's in our head. They really are pushing people to pop the dice. Remember the shooting of Stephen Paddock at 64 years old. We've been herded now. The Dorian Gray, there's Pieppel and the Frosties, Kellogg's, the White Buffalo. What's the time, Mr. Wolf? And this is what we should be doing, merging our anima and our animus. To end, I've been posting a lot with that about The Visitors, which is a French film. Here they are with no teeth, very much like the people of the region where I live. You see, in France, people are completely dependent on the government. People don't know how to just kind of go out and make money, that English spirit that we have. And they are all ready to retaliate. We've had the yellow coats, we've had the Zadists, and we're ripe for the rising of the Bastille. So this was the second part to the film. Right, it's all about Jacques. So it's the rising of the Jacques and the Dauphin. Listen what they say.
C'est votre famille qui débarque.
Un grand colosse et un petit violent qui pue.
Je suis couille, couille. Je suis Jacques Couille, la fripouille.
On a couille. I'm Jacques Balls Couille of Fripouille. So they're saying they don't want this king coming in. We have to put the Dauphin back on his throne. Everything I've been saying, so I just fell on that today.
Que veux-tu, les sucus? Ce n'est pas gagné.
So this is what's coming. So that's Jack. That's Jack on his throne at the moment. Jupiter on former halt, the true third eye. We're going through the gap. These are the jokers. And let's go and have a look at the charts. So this black moon, 29th today. So Mercury still going back. Venus is now going forwards. And on the 1st, we've got this black moon in Capricorn, and it's right. We've got Saturn in the tail, still got Jupiter coming up. He'll be coming up to the knee, phony baloney. And here is the chart. So here you see the South Node, North Node. Again, we've got all the planets in the interior. And we've got the Black Moon, Sun Moon conjunction in Capricorn, conjunct Saturn, Pluto and Mercury, subconscious. That Pluto, here they say he's already in Capricorn, but he's not. They've got him at 1 degree. We've got Mars and Venus coming up. War and peace. Here's Mars. Just after this, we're going to have Mars as Mercury goes forwards. And then Mercury will get back to Capricorn on the 16th for Valentine's Day. Oh my goodness. Yep, we're coming up to Valentine's Day. So Mercury hits Capricorn for Valentine's Day, and we've got Mars and Venus conjunct. War or peace. So this could be a deadly Valentine opening. So let's just look at this again. So Jupiter, there he is, thinking he's the king of the castle. We've got this big semi-sextile between Uranus, between Venus and Mars and Jupiter. And that was the sign I showed you. Jupiter wanting to merge. He needs to meet Venus and Mars together in his home, having a conjunction. And we've got the North Node right on Algol, right in this midway gap between Libra and Scorpio. This is the true merging. The true merging is being completely disrupted by bringing up this purging, which is all necessary. It's all necessary for the unconscious collective. But you mustn't fall for it. I've seen a lot of people, our Facebook is full of people with lorries on there because they're lowering you to the archetype. It's not that there's anything wrong with lorry drivers. It's the archetype of these visitors, of the aliens, of the Blue Beam Project. These are the aliens. They're just wild people full of unhealed, unconscious emotions. So in another few months, the North Node will be in Aries, South Node will be in Libra, and that is going to be really the Alpha Omega. But the Aleph Tav is when we get this, the true closing. For them, Aleph Tav is the closing of Taurus and Aries to make Pan, but we know when that North Node comes up here to Isis, that is when Scorpio flies again as an eagle and takes the true MC at the top. So this is their Aleph Tav. V is 22. It's their, this is Catch 22. If you haven't seen the film, you've got to see it. Okay, darlings, I found a space. It's my Saturday night, and I just wanted to get all that out. I think about so much that I want to say to you all the time, and I just make myself little posts on Facebook, but it really is the best way for me to do it. But as always, my energy is going into your readings. So I'm free from end of February, and I will put an option in my site soon because I haven't set anything up professionally. I need to keep myself balanced. I've got so much work to get going on my house as well. And so I'll put an option to start. I'm going to work out a way to do it, to start teaching individually on my site. But basically, my readings are taking you down that path. You know, a lot of my clients are now doing astrology themselves because I take you into my inner world and I give you all my energy and all my, you know, you really see how I work in my readings. Okay, well, I think we've covered the main things. And, you know, it really is just funny now, but just stay cool, be prepared. This is the Mad Hatter's Tea Party, and Canada is that Fleur de Lys again. And it's all about keeping the five-pointed star, merging those five times 72 and, you know, making this jump between 12 times 30 to 5 times 72 to find your fifth element, to be above and stop looking for saviors. Freedom, yes, I don't think I read to you a very good post that somebody put, posted, and I shared. I will finish with that. Okay, Facebook's just blocked on me. That's typical. Up. This is that Illuminati card. So they've got the Truckers Local 101 strike. There's your lull. And it says 6-5. So that's Virgo and Sagittarius and Leo, fifth house, the Mer Lion. And that pose, oh, yes, you do not fight for freedom. Only slaves do that. You take freedom and own it without condition. Freedom is never, ever given. Okay, I'll end with that. I love you very much, my darlings. Have a good weekend. And we're just going through this Jack Frost jellyfish gap of Narnia. And it's just a gap. It's just a passage. We're right at X marks the spot. So hold on tight, and I love you very much. Bye.